Hi, it's 9 o'clock. Yes, it's just gone 9 o'clock. It's time for the West Midlands News with my wife Charlotte Butt.
Hi, it's Charlotte Butt reporting for DJ B's News. Waste, bags and a doll's head. Fly tip has turned Black Country Hill into a giant dump. It is the sort of sight you would expect to find at a tip or a landfill site. But this is actually open land in the heart of Black Country, where an incredible amount of rubbish has been dumped. Piles of rubbish have been dumped by fly tippers at the site of Portway Hill. The trail of rubbish extends for dozens of metres at Turner's Hill in Rarely Regis. Household waste, carrier bags and even a doll's head are among the pile of rubbish at the site, which is off Portway Hill and a short distance from a huge foam mast which can be seen for miles around. Also, man 24 dies in Briley Hill High Street stabbing. Police said they believe the attack outside Dixie Chicken was targeted. A man had been stabbed to death outside a takeaway in a busy high street. The 24-year-old was knifed in the stomach in Briley Hill Town Centre at 6:45 on Saturday. He was taken to hospital but died from his injuries. West Midlands Police says a murder investigation has been launched. Also, seven men arrested in immigration raid on Wolverhampton recycling plant. Seven men have been arrested on suspicion of working illegally after immigration enforcement officers raided a Wolverhampton factory. It has emerged. That is all for DJB's news tonight. Over and out.
Thank you to my wife there doing the news. Thank you very much. Now it's time for DJB to go.